There's a national craze when you talk about CBD oil. It starts an instant conversation. And I'm here to tell you, as someone who uses CBD oil, it works. The benefits are real. With me now is Dylan Clark, who is the vice president of CBD Hemp Oil Kentucky. Dylan, I've met you before. You can vouch for the fact I buy it.
Yeah, definitely.
Okay, let's talk a little bit about, first of all, you guys were one of the first stores, mm-hmm. really, and not only in Louisville, but in the state of Kentucky.
Yep.
So Dylan, give me a little history on your company.
For sure. So our owner actually started in the hemp industry as a farmer in 2014, one of the first to get behind that program. And then really transitioned into the retail side to provide the customer sort of this opportunity to come into a store and make a face-to-face connection. A lot of people were selling online at the time, and we really just wanted to have that place where you could come and talk to another human and you know, ask your questions and get that personal conversation going.
I want to talk about some of the benefits that I've experienced, okay? I went to CBD oil on there, and there's a grocery list of the positive things CBD oil can do for you, but the one I was really attracted to is better sleep and inflammation of joints. When I work out, as I get older, I started feeling a little rough and sore.
Right.
And I'm here to tell you my personal experience, which is it works. CBD oil, I was just talking to Dr. Schuler. He says, I use it as well. If you have trouble sleeping, I'm telling you, that's the direction to go. Now, what do some of your other patients say? What do they tell you some of the positive things they've experienced?
So sleep is a big one, definitely. A lot of people are coming in seeking some sort of inflammation relief, mm-hmm. like you mentioned. A lot of people with arthritis and other inflammation-based issues. A lot of people use it for anxiety and sort of mood stabilization as well. We get a lot of people, anxiety, stress, depression, that sort of thing.
Yeah, and there's been quite a few studies. You can check them out for yourself. I'm telling you, I researched it because everyone's a little apprehensive when it comes to a new product. And I promise you that some of the falsehoods, one of them being, of course, a lot of people think, well, you're going to get some kind of high from it.
Right.
That's not true at all.
Not at all. Yeah. CBD is non-psychoactive, so it's not going to get you high in any way. It can also even be used to sort of counteract the high produced from THC. So not only does it not get you high, it can even, you know, counteract that.
Wow, it's interesting. It's an amazing plant.
It really is.
Let's talk a little bit about your specialties, mm-hmm. CBD Oil of Kentucky. Tell us a little bit about the specialties you have, Dylan.
Yeah, so we focus mainly on, as you can see here, oils. We have capsules as well, and then a topical solution. We really just wanted to focus on a sort of a small, streamlined product line that we could really nail down and make high quality.
Yeah. So tell me a little bit about the customer experience as far as what you would recommend. Like I mentioned education and going, mm-hmm. you guys want people to do that, correct?
Yeah, definitely. Educate yourself, do a lot of self-research. And then us specifically, we offer seminars every other Saturday on our website. We have a list of dates for that. And we really go above and beyond to sort of make sure that you feel comfortable. So walk in, ask us any question that you have, we'll be able to answer it.
Yeah, with this information on the screen, this is this kind of your chance to educate customers who have questions, right?
Definitely, definitely, for sure. So we come, you come in, we have a presentation, and that at the end we have a time for question and answer. So it's a great way to sort of get the basics, and then any questions that you might have, get those answered as well.
You and I had a brief conversation. I find it fascinating, the benefits of this, because it's natural.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
There's no high involved. There's, like I said, I encourage you to research it. I know you guys
definitely
do that as well.
Definitely.
So if you would, tell me the difference between, I know there's like full spectrum, and you were telling me there's isolate mm-hmm. and all that. So are there different effects that people can get from different oils? How's
right,
that work?
Right. So full spectrum product means that it has CBD as well as full spectrum of other cannabinoids found in the cannabis plant. So it's going to have trace amounts of THC. It's always going to be below 0.3% for it to be considered a legal hemp product. But what that does, it sort of gives what's called the entourage effect, as they call it. So they found that a full spectrum product versus an isolate, which is just going to contain CBD, no other cannabinoids, they find that the full spectrum products work on average about 30% more effective than the isolate product. So people, and we hear that reported as well, people generally find that the full spectrum products are more beneficial, for sure.
I'm curious, Dylan, when people come in and maybe they're like me, maybe they're a new customer, how long have you found before they come back to you and talk about benefits? How long does it take to get
right,
in your system?
Right, right. Yeah. Anywhere from a couple weeks to a couple months or so. We always tell customers when they come in, we recommend like a starting dose, keep at that for about a week or two before you start making any adjustments. And customers will generally start coming back in about a month or so. That's kind of the average. But anywhere from 2 weeks to 2 months.
As far as administrating this and how you take it, okay, I'm using the little eyedropper and below the tongue.
Yep.
Hold on to that for 30 seconds and then go. Are there other ways that you
can? So we have the capsules, which are just like little soft gel capsules, like you would take like a fish oil, similar to that. You would just take one a day.
And there are some of these are flavored, right, too?
So we don't have any flavored products, but you can definitely find some on the market for sure. Generally, we find that it doesn't need to be flavored if it's not a high quality product.
Yeah,
right.
Exactly. If it's high quality, exactly right. And you guys serve the very best.
Exactly.
Speaking of the very best, I would assume that Kentucky would be a great place for CBD oil farmers, right?
Right, yeah.
Yeah, because didn't you mention that your owner, the original, that's how he started, right?
Right, right.
So what can we do here in Kentucky to encourage this other than benefit from its use? But to me, CBD oil is fantastic. I guess just spread the word, right?
Yeah, spread the word and really, you know, start. As a state, we got to start making investments also into like the processing end of things. It's a great, we're naturally equipped to grow it well. We just got to make sure that we can produce high quality products after it's harvested. And really, you know, you just got to, like you said, spread the word. If you're using it, don't, you know, be open about it. If someone asks you a question about it, you know, answer it. And really, just do your own research. You make sure you're well educated about it, and you know, and we encourage open conversation. Definitely.
So CBD Oil Kentucky, why would you recommend you over the competition? What is it? Is it high quality?
It's the high quality product, definitely. And also, we sort of pride ourselves in that we educate our employees. Number one, so that they can educate the customer base. So we encourage you to bring us any and all questions, and we're definitely committed to making sure that you feel educated and you get the product that you need and know how to use it. Definitely.
Let's talk about your locations, Dylan, because you've got many. And I think, you know, convenience is a lot of it. I encourage this, again, this is my personal experience. You guys, I mean, I've met you before, but we probably didn't realize that until we saw each other. I met you before, but I'm a fan, so tell everyone about your location.
Yeah, so our main location is located in the Linden area. It's 8129 New LaGrange Road. We've been there since November 2017. We just recently opened up here downtown at 655 South 4th Street, the old Ohio Cinema box office building right behind the Brown.
I know what you're talking about.
And then we're soon to be open on Bartstown Road.
All right. Yep, congratulations to you and your growth.
Thank you so much.
CBD Oil Kentucky. Check them out. I promise you, you will feel the benefits. All right, coming up, there's a lot of roofing companies, but there's only one, myaffordableroof.com. We're going to talk to the guys. We're going to talk